I think the mix you just said, artificial intelligence, big data, blockchains, will be there in 10 years, and it will be very important for all citizens and companies and businesses. I believe that we will not live without it, like we notice with 4G today. The world in 10 years will be with those technologies.